When you're looking at new hardware for your company, you can head to the manufacturer's website to compare specs. Once you've narrowed down your list based on things like memory, screen resolution, processor speed, battery life, or whatever else is most important for your users, you'll likely be left with a short list of models. But how do you choose? On paper, the Lenovo T490 and T490s are very similar, so we ordered both to see how they compare in person.
What's going on? What are you testing over here?
Laptops.
Laptops. So what kind of laptops?
ThinkPads. So we've had ThinkPads for 5 or 6 generations.
Okay.
They've always had an Ethernet port, and now we've always bought the slim model, and it's always had Ethernet port. So T470s had the what I call the right side up Ethernet port.
Uh huh.
With the clips on the top.
Yep, that makes it easy.
T480s, it got a little bit slimmer, and it had a trapdoor on the bottom or the clips on the bottom.
Uh huh.
Those are difficult to use because you got to get it off the tail ball, so the clip always gets stuck. So now T490 is out. T490 non-S has the right side up full Ethernet port.
Uh-huh.
The S, the slim model, got too slim. The trapdoor or anything else, so now it's a dongle.
Oh. How much is that dongle?
It's $35.
That seems expensive.
I think they priced it so that you wouldn't want to buy it.
Okay.
But there's some differences between the two of them too. This is an all metal, it's carbon fiber composite top and a magnesium bottom.
Okay.
So it feels a little bit more.
Oh wow! Yeah.
A little nicer.
Than that one is.
The non-S is an all plastic case. Mm. A little bit thicker. So it doesn't feel as quite as great. But
interesting.
And this one's moved closer to what their X models have been, where all the memory is soldered on the motherboard on this one,
mm-hmm.
so you have to order it the way you want it. That one has a DIMM slot, so you can add memory later if you want.
Gotcha.
So there's kind of some benefits and drawbacks both ways.
Okay.
So that's why we're trying to
decide
which way we go now. It's always been the S for us, but now we have to make this dongle decision. So.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Interesting. Well, I will check back in with you when you make a decision and see what we go with. Thanks,
right.
Alan.
Yep.
Appreciate it.
Hey guys, I am just about to go interrupt Alan. I heard they made a decision today on which laptop they want to go with, so I'm just going to go head in and see which one we chose here.
I heard you just had a meeting, made it a little decision on which one you were going to go with. How did it go?
Good. It was a little more cut and dry before, but now the S model is really more like an X line
mm-hmm.
model. It's just a little bit bigger than an X380. But it's really an X model. It has the soldered RAM, has no serviceability. The only thing you can change in it is the drive. But it has a nice metal case, and I wish Lenovo wasn't making us pick, I guess, between those.
Mm-hmm.
but I think we're gonna get the 490.
Awesome. Well, that sounds great. I'll be your tester for that if you'd like. I'd love a new laptop if you want. Just kidding. Thanks, Alan.
Thanks.
And we have a winner.